MJF has officially gone Hollywood. Friedman has just landed himself in a role in the upcoming film The Iron Claw as Lance von Erich from the famous von Erich family. The cast is already star-studded, with most notably Zac Efron playing Kevin von Erich. This is the first big step for MJF to transition to Hollywood.